Okay, quiet on the set.
Broadcast television is the most competitive industry on Earth.
For a network to stay on 24 hours a day, you need something to hold an audience.
We need you in a shorter dress.
There's a reason for clear desks.
Women are everywhere. We're letting them play golf and tennis now.
HR's on the phone because you called me a skirt.
Yeah, it's... Yeah. I gotta read that manual again. I wish I did.
The attitude off camera was even worse. You're a man-hater. Learn to get along with the boys. You're sexy, but you're too much work. I have a whole list.
Will other women come forward?
I want to convince you that I belong on air, Mr. Ailes. I think I'd be freaking phenomenal on your network.
I could pluck you out and move you to the front of the line, but I need to know that you're loyal. I need you to find a way to prove it.
I'm the bad guy.
You know why Roger's got that door blocking his office.
Bad guy.
Someone has to speak up. Someone has to get mad.
Television star Gretchen Carlson dropped a major bombshell today.
What is she doing?
This could kill my network.
We need everyone on Team Roger.
Get it on. Put it on.
These are the end times.
Have any of the other women spoken up?
Any of my colleagues?
You do understand I have to be above this, right?
Your silence is being noticed.
So you're a tough guy, like you really rough guy. Just can't get enough. Just always so puffed.
There's a man!
I'm the bad type, make your girlfriend that type, and seduce your dad type.
Ready to go to war?
Oh, yeah.